I think this makes us unique among loudspeaker manufacturers because I don't think any other company is able to take the time to do this. Each and every Rockport speaker is measured and calibrated in a multi-step iterative process that allows us to match each particular set of drivers and crossover components to our reference standard within a quarter of a dB. I think this is the primary reason why Rockport speakers perform so well in each and every installation. We match our crossover components and our drivers. However, there are micro variations, even in very well-matched drivers, particularly near the upper and lower limits of their usable bandwidth. And the only way to deal with these minute variations is to make very small adjustments in the final crossover values. In the manufacturing process, each driver is measured and tested for distortion and frequency response performance. Then, before we start to match the drivers again for actual production, we pre-break in the drivers, then we go through another round of measurement and group the drivers into very tightly matched pairs. After the measurement of each speaker and the fine-tuning of the crossover, we slide the speaker pair into the sound room and listen to verify that what we measured is what we hear. Sometimes during the listening process, we make minute adjustments in the crossover settings, which are barely measurable on the microphone, but are clearly audible. After the listening process is complete, we bring the loudspeakers back to the measurement area, we verify any changes that were made, and then we document the results. That is followed by the final build on the loudspeaker, potting of the crossover, and then the next day, after everything is cured, we do a final measurement and test on the loudspeaker. That may sound like a lot of steps, but for us, it's the only way we can ensure that each and every speaker that goes out the door is going to perform the same.